will describe house. That's why the word small would be adjective. All right. It is giving the answer to what kind. Kasto cha. All right. Your noun. How is your noun? Next example in the middle, you can see which one. Adjective also gives answer to which one. Like, if you say town, this town. Last week, the second day, the other woman. Okay, this is also telling the other woman means it is telling something about that woman. Which one? That one. Okay. Adjective also gives example to how many, whether one, whether two, whether few, whether many, whether less or whether few or severals. How many? Adjective also gives example answers to how many. So boys, how many boys? Three boys. Boys is also a noun or not? Okay. Few cars. Few. It is telling you numbers. Okay. Katiota. Book. Book is a noun. Telling something more about book means it can be thick book, long book, heavy book, science book, two book, one book, any word. Okay. Any word which is giving you information. Gunjan, stop talking. Okay, stop talking here and there. You have to concentrate. Okay, you can talk later on. Is there your friend or someone? You can talk later. You listen carefully. Okay, good. So any word which tells you or which gives you information about noun. Noun means person, place, thing or animal. It will be your adjective. There are so many examples given in your book. I don't have a book, but I know there are so many examples given in your book. If you see all the examples thoroughly, you will understand the words that describes noun. Okay, many words are there. There might be good, beautiful, tall, flat, fat, thin, delicious, intelligent, angry. There might be also given some words like 1, 2, 3, 5, 9. Yes, short, tall. It also gives, there might be about colors also. Okay. If you say, here is one example I have given, car, blue car, red car, green car, any car can be of any color. Okay. This color also gives information to your noun. Okay. So I have already told you to see the examples before also, before starting the chapter also, I told you to read the examples, because when you see example, you will be very, very clear. Okay. Definition is very simple. The word which give information or which tells you something more or which describes your noun is called adjective. Are we clear? Are we clear about adjective? All are nodding it. Okay, I'm unmuting. I will listen from you. Okay, if you have any queries, anything to say, anything to ask, you can say. Not all at once, one by one. Okay, anything you want to ask?
No, ma'am.
That you have understood. Okay. And always remember,
ma'am.
Adjective comes. Yeah. Yeah.
Ma'am.
Yes, please. Yes, please, someone was saying something. Yes, please.
Teachers are saying what sign?
I can't hear you.
MK is saying.
Samragi, are you saying something?
No, ma'am.
Okay, all right. All right. So you have to always remember the word adjective, okay? Adjective always comes before noun. Okay? Noun, it explains noun. It tells something more about noun. That's why it comes before noun. Noun ko agadi auncha. All right? Three car, three book, blue red car, big small house, good intelligent student, okay, beautiful girl, tall boy. So all the words, all the adjective, it is coming in front of noun. So you have to remember this. Noun bhanda agadi auncha, so that it will give information about noun. Okay, are you clear? Okay, some example, let's see some examples. Okay, read the example and understand. Let's see the example. Okay, let's read the example in the screen and let's understand. He is tall and smart. Here the word tall and smart both are telling something about him. Okay, he means a person. So the person is tall and the person is smart. Sita has a lovely dress. Dress is a thing, and the dress is very lovely. So the word lovely here is an adjective because it tells something more about that dress. Okay, in the next example, example number 3, you can see there, this red bag is mine. Bag here is a noun, okay, and the bag is of red color. So the word red is giving something more information about that bag. That's why the word red is an adjective. Are you getting me? All right. Example number 4, the food is very salty. Okay, the food is salty. The food is noun, and that noun is, the word salty is giving information about that food. So the word salty here is an adjective. She has a short hair. Okay, so your noun is your hair, and she also, okay, she and your both are noun. So the word short is giving information about the hair, that the hair is short. Elephant is an intelligent animal. So their animal is a noun. Intelligent means that animal is very intelligent. It is giving you something more information about that animal, that the animal is intelligent. So the word intelligent here is an adjective. Why these words like tall, lovely, red, salty, short, and intelligent are adjective? Why these words are adjective? Here the word in red are adjective, as it tells us more about noun or pronoun, like what kind of, how many, or what color, or how much. Okay, so what you have to understand is the word which describes more about noun or pronoun is your, what is that? That is adjective. Okay, let's see further. I have some classwork for you. So when I ask classwork, we don't have much time. Okay, this is your classwork. I will ask to you, I hope you have understood because I have explained very nicely. I will take your name. When your name will be called, you have to unmute and give me answer. Unless I call your name, don't unmute. Sabai jana mute garera basne, okay? All right? I will unmute. I will take your name. When you hear your name, you have to unmute and you have to speak to me, okay? Now here, you have to identify adjective in the following sentences.
I'm writing copy.
This is your classwork. No, no,
no need to write.
No need to write. Keep your speaker off. Keep your speaker off, everyone. Check your speaker once. If it is on, then put it off. No noise, okay? I will see. I will see you and I will call your name. Naam sune pachi balla unmute garne, okay? All right. Okay, Kusum. Kusum bura thoki. Okay, you were hearing very carefully, so I wanted to ask with you. Now, do you see this in the screen? You have to identify. What you have to identify is adjective in the sentence. Question number one is Ravi is a good boy. Which one is adjective? What do you think? Kusum. Okay. Sorry, I can't hear you. Kusum.
Hi, man.
What do you think? What is the answer? Ravi is a good boy.
He is good.
Good. Okay, very good. All right, very good. Now, here the word good is describing the boy. That's why the word good in the first sentence is an adjective. All right.
Ma'am,
please.
This writing copy.
No need to write.
I'm just writing copy.
Your classwork to see. No need to write.
Ma'am, I ask this.
Okay, next. Keep your speaker off, please. Okay, Monica. Monica. Monica Gewali. Monica Gewali. Are you sleeping? Are you sleepy? Or you are not feeling well? Or what is wrong with you, Monica? Monica Gewali. Are you all right? Monica. What is wrong with her, Monica?
Ma'am,
what happened to you? Something is wrong. All right, next.
Monica's phone is off.
Okay, Asmi. Sleeping. Asmi Tiwari. Why are you sleeping? Alright, question for you, Asmi. They are brave.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you have to identify adjective.
I'm brave.
Brave, good. Very nice. Okay, next. Next is Bidhan. Bidhan Guru. Bidhan Guru. Okay. Do you see question number three? Our uniform is white. Bidhan. Speak loudly, okay? Our uniform is white. Bidhan, I'm asking to you, Bidhan. What happened to you, Bidhan? Are you sleeping? Yes. Which one is the answer? Others, keep your speaker off, please. Okay. I can't hear you, Bidhan.
Uniform. Can I tell? Ma'am, I say.
Please keep silence. Okay. Next. when I ask question, try to give answer, okay? If your answer is wrong, nothing will happen. But don't sit quietly. You have to speak. All right, Utsav. Utsav Usal. Okay, question number three. Our uniform is white. What do you think? White. Good. White. The color, okay? Color is telling more about uniform. That's why the word white is adjective. Okay. Next. Okay, next is Alicia. Are you there? Alicia Khatri? Your beeper is off.
Writing copy or not?
Yes, ma'am. Writing copy. Alicia?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, question number four. I have two pencils.
And pencils. What is adjective?
And pencils.
Pencil is adjective. What? Pencil is adjective. Pencil is noun, okay? It's a thing. Okay, Lisa will give answer. Others don't shout. Okay, the word two here is adjective. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 is also adjective. Okay, because it is telling that there are two pencils. Okay, so the word two in number four is adjective. Okay, let's move to question number five.
Arogya
Bilbase. Arogya Bilbase.
Yeah.
Arogya, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, question number five. This book is expensive. Which one is adjective? This book is expensive. Which one is adjective? What do you think? Okay, here in question number five. Okay, less than 1 minute remaining. Adjective is expensive. Okay. Next is question number six. Her dress is red. Here the color also. It describes. Yes. You have understood. I'm very happy that you have understood adjective. Okay, your homework is to write any five sentences and underline adjective in the sentence. Okay, write any five sentences and underline adjective is your homework. For our next class, you have to read verb and adverb and come. Okay,
okay, right. Ma'am.
Thumbs up, everyone. Ready?